burn down my house and build it up again.
Tell them
I burn it down twice just for the fun of it.
Tell them
so much money I don't know what to do with it.
Tell them.
Today we are releasing our website, which is a blog and is going to be posting a lot of content. Also, along with our Instagram, our reset Instagram, we're going to start sharing a lot of the stuff that we're doing in here and a lot of tips and practices and products that we use on a daily basis.
Yep, and then another thing is we are starting our reset 2020 reach outs. So for all the brands that we want to be involved in services, today's the starting day of the chaos of sending out all the emails and really having conversations with the brands of how awesome this is going to be to have our next reset event.
We're pumped. This is going to be great.
Yeah, I don't know if Madison's pumped or pumped. I live for these emails. Not having to go hard, but it'll be a good day.
Let's fucking go.
Dude, what on earth?
Let's get back to work.
You should be locked up for that.
Let's get back to work here.
Seriously locked up for that. Like, that is disgusting.
Everyone back to work.
Why don't you just lick it?
Everyone back to work.
We're back reviewing products. Today we have a special edition of some desserts.
Desserts only here.
Desserts only. So, to start, we have Natamu.
Coconut-based, dairy-free, everything-free ice cream. I've tried coconut-based ice creams. I've never tried Natamu. Have you tried it?
I have not.
So I'm very excited to try it. These are just really great alternatives, and you know how we feel about alternatives. We're all about it.
So this is the holiday edition.
Oh, that looks so good.
I'm gonna let you try it first.
Okay, I'm so hyped on this. I love peppermint bark.
Great texture.
Oh my gosh, I'm dying.
Wow. This is the holiday season.
I'm hyped to find an ice cream that, like,
yeah, these are good.
Tastes really delicious because it's hard to find. Cool. Next we have cookies. These ones are gluten-free, plant-based, soy-free, everything free is these things.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, this one looks
chocolate,
like awesome.
Chocolate chunk.
It looks like really chocolatey. This is my type of cookie.
I'm in on that. That's good.
This one's really good. This one's the best. This one I would eat a lot of.
This is gluten-free and dairy-free?
Gluten-free, dairy-free, soy-free.
That's pretty crazy to me. This one we could give to people that are not gluten-free and vegan and they would think are bomb.
I agree.
That's always a good sign of if it's a good product is if you can get your friends that aren't into eating healthy to enjoy them.
Yep, and you can get these at Whole Foods, all your local like health food stores, boutique stores, and they're about $6 a bag. So check them out. I really like these.
Two great products today. Putting together our top five brands of the third quarter so that people can see our favorites and see the ones that we have enjoyed the most. Right now we're figuring out which ones those are, and then we're gonna put together a criteria of what makes those our favorites so that people can see the ones that we're vibing with.
Let's do it.
Okay, remember this is literally for the summer. This isn't like the whole year. This is our five favorites of the third quarter, which is June, July, August.
Okay. How many brands are we doing?
Five. Okay. We'll see, but ideally five. We have 11 now. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's read them out, and everyone I think has tried the product here. If it's one of your favorites, raise your hand.
Wait, let's write them up.
You guys are both gonna raise your hands to all 11 of these things.
Oh, break it down.
I love this quote, but I'm sorry, we need this.
Okay.
Can you just look at that list though? Like that is some good shit up there.
Yeah, some good
brands. That is some good brands.
Yeah.
Every one of those brands that's up there, I'm like, that brand I could see being really successful.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay.
So we're voting?
We're voting. Okay.
You only have five.
Okay, so wait, you only have five votes.
Okay, so let me look at it. Oh my god.
This is hard.
That's so fast. Okay, I'm gonna think on this.
That's tough.
Okay, I got mine.
Okay, wait. Same. I don't know my idea. This is probably the most important thing is like how we're grading them. So maybe we need to figure out like
four different things
that we're grading them off of.
Okay, so
which is like, Madison, make a little list right here to the right of it. Grade it off of these four or five things. So let's do taste. Let's go to branding. let's go three, like how it affects you, what would that be considered? Like the way it makes
benefits?
Yeah, benefits.
Maybe convenience too?
Yeah. Okay, and I would say, do we have anything else that's super important to grade it off of? I mean, I would say like when we're going for everybody, I think the fifth one should be pricing.
I don't know the price.
Yeah, okay, so let's do that. Let's do those four then. Okay. Taste, branding, benefits, and convenience.
I feel good about that.
So, what I think we should do with this list is I honestly think we should put together some sort of graphic where it shows the brand too. So literally we'll make it look like cool where it's like an announcement of our top five brands, and then whether we're doing it as like a swipe or like individual pictures. I think we should in the write-up we should write that we're doing it off of these four criteria.
Okay.
And then we make the announcement, boom boom boom, these five.
It's definitely here.
Well, what's
Kristen, sorry, Andrew. Oh my god.
What's like the wait a sec, what are we talking about?
Christmas music. What's socially acceptable to start playing?
December 1.
No.
Oh yeah.
No.
Yes. What? This, what do you mean?
No. Because listen, you wait all year for Christmas. Give that extra month.
Why do you need an extra month? It's fall. It's not winter.
It's Thanksgiving, which they're very similar.
No, it's not. They're not the same. It's a merry, merry Christmas. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spend so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow.